It's getting late, I haven't seen my meds. But tell me when the boys get here. It's 7 o'clock and I wanna rock. Wanna get a belly full of beer. My old man's drunker than a barrel full of monkeys. And my old lady, she don't care. My sister looks cute and her braces and boots and a handful of grease in her hair.
Man, and you go where no man can go. Just don't wear out your welcome. Don't be up there too long.
Yes, sir.
You wind up like me. You know what I'm saying?
That's not a bad thing.
But now that was beautiful, man. That was a good thing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
You know, James, when you're up there, I forget that it's a competition show. I think I'm at a show. I'm watching you do your song. It's crazy.
Thank you.
And I feel like you really encompass the whole audience. It was really a full performance of a great song by a great artist, period.
Thank you so much.
Yo. Do you know what's amazing, man? What I also loved about it, to turn on what Jennifer and Steven said, you enjoy yourself. That's the greatest thing about any performer performing.
Yeah.
Everybody can come out and put on a show and choreograph it, but I really felt like you were having a good time. The fire, the piano, you coming out here with us, playing up there with the crowd. Dude, that was a great, great performance.
Thank you.
Great.